That weekend, I quickly discovered that if I was going to accept the protection of the in crowd, I had some major catching up to do.
Where have you been?
I thought we were meeting at the food court.
That was like 4 texts ago. Come on!
My text per minute average was extremely subpar. I had about 200 completely unacceptable photos of myself tagged on Facebook.
Ooh, fat face. D-tag.
D-tag, D-tag. Ooh! D-tag!
Oh my god, D-friend whoever put that one up.
And I was about 3 months behind on all of the latest abreeves.
And crenzies. Oh, bug in the good way.
Oh, this one is tally for Roche balls.
For Roche balls?
That's what we calling it.
Here, sweetie. One, two, three.
It was a straight-up makeover montage situation, and all I could think of was how much Brent would have lived for every second of it. With Brent, Sophie, and Glenn, it was always so easy. I'd never worked so hard just to have friends. But without Fawcett and the other Click Queens watching my back, I was a sitting duck.
It's a big
Good
level
morning,
in the game.
Ladies.
Hey.
So, you speak to Trader, Tanner, this weekend?
Well, no, actually, I called him like 50 times and no responses. You two really need to work it out. I mean, it's
ladies.
United them. I can't believe this.
I can't believe how tight his pants are. And is he wearing bronzer?
He's spray tanner now.
Before, I could move through the school unnoticed, invisible, but as the GBF, well, I was kind of indestructible. The up-close view of Topher, Schley's hot Mormon boyfriend, wasn't bad either. For once, I was actually kind of enjoying the spotlight.